It's time to do what we do on Friday nights. We go places and do things.
I don't think ZJ wants to go to a movie all of a sudden.
So this is my first official time vlogging with other people around besides family members. And
I'm a star.
Got mixed emotions. Did I finally find me a river that could lead me out to the ocean? Cause I've only ever known the kind of love that leaves you battered and broken. So forgive me for my mixed emotions. Yeah, yeah.
I'm not that kind of person who can fall in and out of love with you. That's not what love's supposed to do.
Okay, so it's Friday, and I am having your phone in my ear. It's Friday night, and it's time to do what we do on Friday nights. We go places and do things. So we're gonna go out with our friends to the movie theater, and you guys have not met them before, but you'll meet them today, so that's exciting.
The Incredibles 2, which I have already seen, well... Okay, so I've kind of seen it. We took the kids to this movie last week when our air conditioner was out, and it was out, so we had to take them somewhere. So we took them to this movie, and it was really, really good. I mean, at least what I saw of it. Because if you work with children, you understand this. When you take them places, they always need to go to the restroom right when they shouldn't have to go to the restroom. So we got there, and I spent about half the movie in the bathroom. Not in the bathroom, outside the bathroom, waiting for kids to come out of the bathroom. So, yeah, it's great. Anyways, I'm kind of excited to see it again. Last weekend, we went to Jurassic World 3, 2, number 2. Jurassic anything is my absolute most favorite in the whole wide world. Get it? Jurassic World. My favorite in the world. That's awesome. Anyways. So yes, I'm excited to see this movie again and also see my friends. I haven't seen them in a long time and they have a new baby. So, oh, I made a journal for them. If you want to see the journal I made, it's on my other channel. I just posted it. Speaking of journals, I just made a new one and I'm going to be posting it on my other channel promptly. Ish. Promptly as I can. It's different. It's different than the ones I usually make, but I think it's different in a good way. So, little thing I need to say before I move on. It's gonna be a bit like messy on this vlog in the next like month until the end of summer because I have vlogs that I've been meaning to post and they're not gonna be in the right time frame. It won't be like chronological, but they will be good vlogs and I will make sure of that. You might be a little confused about the timing of things, and if you are, just you'll have to forgive me, okay? I like you guys though, so please don't leave me. Let's go see Mommy and Daddy and Baby.
I'm not that kind of person who can fall in and out of love with you. That's not what love's supposed to do. I'm not that kind of person who can fall in and out of love with you. That's not what love's supposed to do.
This is how you hold it. You hold it just like this. Where's Daddy? Where's your Daddy? Where's your Daddy's face? Daddy's face.
Cute. Yeah, that's your cute.
Oh, what? I wasn't thinking about what we were talking about.
That's my hair. Don't mess it up.
High five. Yeah.
Have fun, you guys.
What's the name of the movie you're going to?
Incredibles.
Oh.
You're going to cheat?
She's going to pop her own popcorn.
Oh, you're giving it to them.
No, she's asking
us. You're so nice.
She's asking us if you want it, Mom.
Yeah. It's a nice family person.
Oh, look what she got. She got ranch seasoning. This is a daughter-in-law to keep, see?
Wow.
Buffalo caramel.
I think you're going to like that one more. I'm going to love it.
We will have popcorn.
I think this is bad lighting. I think that they are going to have a date while we're gone.
We're watching a Liam Neeson movie. It's one of our favorite actors.
They will see you.
We'll see you next time. Okay.
Videotape my outfit.
Okay.
Woo.
Wow, look at you. Yep.
Love you, bye.
Don't be mad at me, okay? Don't be mad at me. I know.
I don't think ZJ wants to go to a movie all of a sudden.
We're kind of having minor car difficulties. The light is not turning on. So,
That's great, you know?
See the camera? That's a fun camera. There you go. Well, now we're all happy, aren't we?
Exactly what I want, you guys.
Oh, not the lens. We can't eat the lens anymore.
Oh,
Mom. Oh,
God.
Okay, put in your binky really quick. Oh, there we go. Now you can hold it, honey. Good boy.
Wow, that was the hardest one ever.
Oh my gosh, that popped.
This is the largest small I've ever had in my life. So this is Derek with the M&Ms in his back. Yep.
Always looking good. Trying to talk to
Derek. He's always been that weird, if you're wondering. Just in case.
And this is Emma. She's trying to run away. Say hi to the people.
Hello.
They totally said it was okay that I put them in my vlog. So now they're in the vlog and it's okay. Yes. So this is my first official time vlogging with other people around besides family members, and none of them care, so it's good. We're gonna go in now.
He was saying to
the That's my girl.
The whole team? Oh. You're pointing? Say hi. Say hi to all your fans, CJ. Say hi to all your fans.
He's like, bro, I just woke up.
He's like, I need my beauty sleep first. I can't say hi.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi. What? You just automatically stick your tongue out.
Wow, rude.
No, Emma, you're the star.
I'm the star.
Yeah, he can be the
An honest review from 4 Christians, almost 5, of the Incredibles movie. Somebody go. I think I liked it except for the cuss words. What?
ZJ, what did you think?
I think just blur out the name.
Did you like it? Yeah, you smiling at the camera.
The movie was good, but it had cuss words in it, and growing up, cartoons didn't have cuss words, and now all of a sudden
they do.
They have cuss words, and I don't understand why you need that for a movie to be a good movie. Hollywood has been degraded.
I agree.
We pray that you would be in the hearts and minds of those kids, and that the ministry that happened in the last 3 days would change lives for the good, Lord. Thank you for your blessing. And I tag Derek.
Excuse you, DJ.
Again, I'm thankful for all the blessings that you give to us, for the time to get together tonight, Lord, and pray that you just
continue to provide for us, and that we just get a chance to all get together again in the near future, Lord.
In Jesus' precious name I pray, amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I started rambling.
That is real prayer.
It's really, really cold and dark, and it's kind of late, so I think I'm going to finish this vlog tomorrow morning. Okay? Okay, bye. Next day, but it is not morning. It's definitely not morning. It's actually late. It's 8:55 at night on Saturday. But I'm gonna be posting this vlog like now after I finish editing it. I just wanted to say a couple things before I finished the vlog. Number one, the short video before the Incredibles movie starts really creeped me out like bad. It was the weirdest short film I've ever seen. It would have been totally fine except for the fact that she ate the dumpling. She ate it. I was really shocked. So, if you know what I'm talking about and you've seen this movie, comment and tell me what you thought of that short film, because it was, like, for me, I was kind of creeped out. It, yeah, the dumpling thing probably doesn't make sense to people who have never seen it before. And if you haven't seen it, I just spoiled it for you. Sorry, guys. Second thing I want to talk about, something that I feel like I just need to say, because I love Derek and Emma, like, a lot. They're amazing people, but I still was, like, I was very anxious about filming in front of people. So every single time I pulled my camera out to talk to you guys while I was at the movie theater, I just felt the weirdest feeling of, like, everybody in the world is gonna judge me, and everybody thinks I'm just self-centered, and it's hard to explain. I am very critical of myself, which is good. It's a God-given thing called a conscience, and we need to listen to it in most cases. But knowing myself and knowing my motives, I know that this vlog is just I just like talking to you guys, you know, and involving you in things and filming things, and it's my creative outlet. People who know me know that. My point is, I faced my fears in this vlog as little as you probably noticed. I'm really glad I did, because I think I will be filming more vlogs in public in the future, which is good. It kind of has to happen that way in order for this thing to just, like, to keep going, you know what I'm saying? I think there was three things I was going to talk about, but I kind of forgot what the third one was. Oh, the movie was great, you guys. We loved the movie. It was a very cute and fun, young, energetic movie that we enjoyed a lot. And for the most part, I mean, it was a clean movie. I just don't appreciate the cussing in kids' movies. And people probably disagree with me on that, and feel free to voice your opinion in the comments, because it's a free country. But that's why I get to say what I want to say too, and I will say it all the time. So, okay, God bless you guys, and I will see you next time. Don't forget to like this video, because your like is like a vote to tell YouTube, the people who do all this stuff. Liking a YouTube video is pretty much like voting for it to be seen by more people and for the channel to be more successful. So I really appreciate all of your support, and I will talk to you in the next video. Okay, I think I've talked enough. P.S. I just heard this song for the very first time on the radio, and I think it's kind of good, so that's why I used it in the video. I will not be monetizing this video because it's not my song, so. Good thing I don't make any money by AdSense. Bye.